Thank you so much for your patience through our transition. This is our Eagle Band. This is our top instrumental ensemble at RTHS. We really appreciate you taking the time to be here tonight. I'd also like to recognize the parents, the moms and dads, the guardians, the aunts and uncles, grandma, grandpa, whoever takes the time to get them here to these performances, to get them to their practices, their marching band practices late at night. Can we give you guys a round of applause, please? Thank you so much. Our student success is largely because of your efforts, and we really appreciate that. We're going to get started with a blast from the past. This is Flash in the Pan. It allows the percussion not only to be the section for the Eagle Band, but that you also saw them back there for the beginning band. They are pulling double duty. They're working hard, and they have spent this quarter working on a lot of their individual skills, skills that the woodwinds and the brass don't necessarily have because they don't have to blow into their instruments. So a lot of the people are on stage are learning how to play their instruments. Our percussionists are multi-instrumentalists. They're playing snare, they're playing mallets, they're playing bass drum, they're playing accessories. So I really appreciate their hard work this semester, working with two different ensembles, so thank you to them. We're gonna continue, sorry, go ahead. Their hard work is really painted off, and really paying off, and it makes our band better every day. We're going to continue with a piece called American River Songs by Pierre Laplante. It is a medley of three different folk songs, the most recognizable of which will be the middle one, which is O Shenandoah, a personal favorite of mine. So this is an American River Song. That this year's Allstate band played is the next piece on our concert. And I did not know it was going to happen. So one of the pieces of evidence that the students on this stage are really doing wonderful things is the fact that we're playing the same caliber music that some of the best musicians in this state are. So it's a little bit longer piece, a little bit more delicate. And you are going to hear something that the RTHS Eagle Band has never done before.
Okay.
You will hear us sing.
Hope your hopes for a small shorter concert is gone.
Thank you.
forgot to mention at the top of that.
Dum spiro spero is a Latin phrase for while I breathe, I hope. So I hope something in that piece gave you something to be hopeful about. Hopefully it conjured up a memory of a positive time in your past or something that's going to be happening in your future. So it was really a wonderful thing for us to share that with you. We'll work on transitions for the video. We're going to end with American March. This is Rough Riders.